Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Matix. On today's tutorial, I'll be guiding you how you can delay the YouTube shorts. Before guiding you through these tips, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell of this channel so to get notified over the further uploads on the channel. Without any further delay, let's get started. You need to open up YouTube on your device and make sure you have created an account on YouTube. After that, you need to tap on profile icon of YouTube on the bottom right corner. Once you are there, then you can simply tap on your videos. Once you choose your videos, you can see the shorts next to videos. And here you can see that I have uploaded one short on my channel. If you haven't, then you can simply check my channel or simply let me teach you how to create short. By going in this plus button, you can simply tap on create a short and easily create short. After you have created your short, then this will be appeared on your YouTube channel. Then on the short, you can see the three dotted line. Simply tap on it, and once you have tapped, you can tap on delete and tap on delete to delete YouTube shorts on YouTube channel. So it was very easy to delete YouTube shorts. If you like this video, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel.